Are ethics a black and white issue? The answer is yes and no. Yes, they are black and white from God's perspective. He knows the perfect answer to every dilemma, but no, they are not black and white to us. We need to look for His will and what gives Him the most glory in every situation. For example, the issue of killing may appear black and white. At first, we may simply answer that God says don't. But what God actually says is, don't murder. There is a difference between killing an enemy in war and deliberately taking an innocent life. Theologian Dietrich Bonhoeffer wrote, God the Creator and Lord of life Himself exercises the right over life. In other words, God determines who lives and who dies. That means euthanasia, abortion, and suicide all fall under the deliberate taking of an innocent life. Only God should exercise the right over life. As Christians, we try to make ethical decisions on difficult issues based on Scripture. To do this, we need to be in the Word regularly. We need to be in close relationship with our sovereign, holy God if we want to know what His choice in the situation would be. We can learn from Jesus' example by reading about Him in the Bible and by being in a living and growing relationship with Him on a daily basis. Only when we are in a relationship with God the Father through Jesus the Son can we hold on to the promise that the Holy Spirit is within us, guiding us in these hard ethical decisions. What does any of this have to do with leadership? Well, no one likes to be told what to do. But seeing a positive example is very different from being told what decision to make. As Christians, we can lead by example, basing our decision on God's word and helping others to do the same. As leaders, it is also important to own up to it when we make the wrong choice. We should tell the people around us what we learn from our mistake, helping them to avoid making the same mistake. Humility is always a wise choice in leadership. Leadership is a daily exercise in ethics. We trust leaders to make decisions for the good of the people or the organization. Every choice has a consequence. That means it is important to approach everything with the perspective of biblical ethics.